When's this rain gonna let up? What's wrong? Baby, are you cold? No, oh, come here. There, there. That's it. Press against my chest. Being caught in the rain on our drive-thru movie night. Not my idea of fun. But I don't mind any excuse to cuddle with you. My beautiful. I hardly ever get out unless I know that wherever I'm going, you'll be there. At this point, you're the only reason for me to get out of bed every morning, because the thought of seeing you again, it makes every day worth living. Do you feel the same? You should be a little more honest. Maybe I'll leave a mark on your neck, too. This way, everyone will know who you belong to. So adorable, Jinxin. You're the only one who can make me like this. I swear. Whoa, whoa, hey now. Let's keep it safe for work until we get home, okay? Don't look at me like that. I love you. So, what do you want to do when the rain stops? Go to McDonald's? Okay, we can do that. Anything else? My house instead of yours. We can definitely do that. We can stay in bed all night and all day the next day. Just cuddling and feeling each other's presence. I think that would be pretty nice. Falling asleep with you. Waking up with you. Spending all day embracing you. That's the dream. And one day, when we're married, every day, that dream will be a reality. Fuck. That sounds amazing. To be with you every day. I really want that. I really want that, Jinsei. I want to be with you forever. I want it so bad. You're everything to me. Absolutely everything. I know I tell you it incessantly, but I don't think I'll ever stop. But feel free to tell me when you want me to stop. Jingxian, I mean it, but I think, fuck, is that a car driving by? Wait for it to pass. I know you're my soulmate. I can feel it. Jingxian, do you feel the same? Don't be shy. Come on. Say it. Say it. I'm not gonna stop kissing you until you say it. Come on, admit defeat. Admit it. Oh? No, are you finally gonna admit it? That's my girl. Or boy. Or neither. I could cuddle like this with you. Trapped in my stupid, rusty Cadillac. All night, honestly. It's kind of serene. I like it. Just me. The grumpy, unapproachable senior at our academy. Stuck in a car with you. Who would have guessed? And honestly, who would have guessed that I'd let my guard down so easy for an adorable, perfect person like you? I hardly think I'll regret it, though. Ugh, but this rain won't stop. Well, if you're okay with it, let me play with your hair. Yeah, come here. Lay on my chest. No, play with your hair until you fall asleep. Don't worry. I'll wake you up when the rain stops. Then we can go to McDonald's. And back to my house. Okay. Okay. I love you, Xingxin, so much. Sorry, did I wake you up? It's okay. The rain still isn't letting up. Maybe we'll be trapped in this car together. Forever. That doesn't sound too bad, actually. No, the rain has stopped.